Hi everyone, my name is Maria Ehsan and I am a professional makeup artist based out of Kolkata. My team and I are available to travel all over India and at the moment I am focusing primarily on bridal clients. My line of work requires me to be up to date with all the trends and fashion, and therefore there's this one brand that has really caught my attention, and that is Uptowny, a fashion label that is retailing through some of the very famous e-commerce platforms like Myntra, Flipkart, Amazon, and they also have their own website, so you can check out the latest outfits and avail the different discounts that are also there. So it's something very exciting to, you know, just go and check it out once. Moving on to the video today, since I told you I deal with a lot of different skin types, so I feel that skin needs to be perfect for makeup application or even when you're stepping out without makeup. People are losing confidence in themselves and they feel that they have to put on makeup all the time, but that is not the case. Your actual skin needs to be really, really good. And you know, today I'm here to talk about and show you some really exciting skin masks that you can make at home while you are stuck in lockdown, since it's the coronavirus situation and everything going. So I thought this could be a really good time for you to spend on your skin, so that when all of this is over, your skin problem is dealt with.
For the acne face mask, we will require yogurt, gram flour and honey. Honey we will be using 1/2 teaspoon, yogurt also 1/2 teaspoon, gram flour which is again 1/2 teaspoon. Now start mixing it very well and make sure that there are no lumps at all. After mixing it for a while, the consistency should look something like this.
Our mask is ready, so we will be using this brush. You can use anything that you have. So this is basically a synthetic brush, and when you use this, the application is smooth. I'm starting off with the acne mask. Just thin layers all over your face. Gram flour, as in besan, helps a lot with acne and it has oil absorbing properties, so all the excess oil of your face will get absorbed. It also helps fight bacteria, and yogurt brightens the skin. So whatever dullness is caused by acne, that goes away. And since we have added honey also, and honey has antimicrobial properties, so that again helps you to fight future pimples. So these three are really good and safe ingredients. It not only brightens your face but also fights all the bacteria that is there on your skin. And now since I'm done, I'll just let this dry. You can make your mask even thicker, especially on areas where there is more pimples. So as you can see, the skin instantly feels very, very clean, dried up, and that is perfect for oily skin people. And if you keep applying it once to twice a week, you will definitely see a lot of change and the acne issues will suddenly, you know, start dropping in. So you'll feel much better about how your skin feels overall. Like if I show you a close up, it feels really, really fresh and clean.
Who would have thought dark spot removal would be this easy with just two ingredients, that's green tea and a little bit of papaya. You'll have to let the green tea steep in some hot water for about 5 minutes. Add a few cubes of papaya and 2 teaspoons of green tea and mix them properly. The final mixture should look something like this.
Fighting dark spots can be a bit of a challenge, and therefore this mask is very appropriate for people who are suffering from dark spots, especially, you know, around this area, because it hits the sun directly. So we are using only 2 ingredients. Raw papaya, as you know, has a lot of properties. Papaya is a natural exfoliant. So just be careful while you're applying, because you'll drop a lot of it. It can get a bit nasty, but this is extremely helpful for exfoliating, so that is very important. And green tea is known for its stress releasing oxidative properties, and as we all know, stress can cause a lot of dark spots on the skin, so this is definitely an amazing pack. Now once you've applied it all over your face, this is how it should look like. Wait for about 5 to 8 minutes for this to completely get absorbed, and try this 2 to 3 times a week.
For tan removal, we will be needing banana, lime juice and milk. Add 1 teaspoon lime juice to about half a normal sized banana, and then add half to 1 teaspoon of milk depending on the consistency. Start mashing the banana at first, and once it's done, it should look something like this. Mix all of this together and don't forget to whisk it properly. Once done, it should look something like this.
We are all suffering from tanned skin. Like for example, my forehead is very tanned compared to the rest of my face. For tanning, the best thing that we can do is go for natural bleaching agents like lime, which I have used in my pack. I have also used milk, and milk actually helps you bring back that glow. So after the tan, sometimes you feel like your skin feels very dead also, and it feels dark and dead. So milk helps with that. Banana, which has a lot of vitamins and minerals, which help the skin regain its natural glow. And not only that, it also helps fight the tanning process. So it breaks the process and doesn't let it get worse. So if you apply this 2 to 3 times a week, you will definitely see a lot of change, especially on your body part, not just your face. Like right now, after this, I will also be applying it on my hands and also my feet. And this is the most problematic area for me, my forehead. So I'll apply a little thick layer than the rest of my face and just let it sit. Please remember, don't step out immediately in the sun, because your skin takes some time to get adjusted to, you know, when you apply lime to your face. So once you are done, it should look something like this, and this mask will not completely dry off, so you will need about 10 to 15 minutes. You just have to put it on and sit and wait. And even if it's not dried off, after 15 minutes, please wash it off completely, because if you let it sit for long, it might affect your pH balance of your skin. So don't let it sit for too long, and do this twice to thrice a week depending on how bad your tan condition is, and you will see a lot of changes. As you can see, my skin looks visibly even toned, and the tan, although hasn't gone completely in one try, but it definitely looks lighter. So I hope you guys liked the video and you found it useful. Please give it a try. Make sure that you try these 2 to 3 times a week. Do not use it on a daily basis, because less is always more. So one day you do one pack and the other day you do the other, and then next day you do the third one. So like that, and alternatively you can keep switching, and I think results should be easily visible to you in about 2 to 3 weeks time. You will see your tan getting removed, you will see that your acne, your dark spots, all of that is also reducing. Of course, maintaining a good lifestyle in eating healthy, waking up early, sleeping on time, working out, all of that also has a great impact on your skin. So make sure that apart from just these masks, you're also taking care of your lifestyle and your diet and the water intake that you're taking. So that is again very important. In case if you still have problems related to skin, no problems that you're facing right now at this point at home, please comment in the comment section down below, and I will make sure to get back to all of you all personally, so that you guys can have that extra attention that you require from a professional. So I'm always here to help you out, and I really hope to see you guys again sometime soon. Bye bye.